Là est l'objectif. Donc... On y va. En char, bien sûr. Plus rapide. Oh, les méchants. On les skip. Oh. J'ai mal une pente. Est-ce qu'on est proche? Je crois que ouais. Tiens.
For the worthy. The area has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub, if you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus rife with energy output.
Oh, c'est l'île mort.
Test your might.
Les risques que je prends puisque j'ai pas upgradé mes armes, je sais pas si c'est la bonne chose que j'ai faite. Ah ok, c'est bon. Sont nombreux. Pire que les zombies, hein. Qui nous courent. Allez. Ça, c'est le pire. Il y a des health packs quelque part. Shotgun. Ça c'est fort. Whoa. Okay, okay, okay. Ok, ouais. Finalement, c'est merdique le shotgun. Et... Ouais, tue-moi tout d'un coup. Ah là on est en sécurité. Encore. C'est les plus gossins eux. Detected. C'est quoi cette arme? Ah, le... C'est sniper. Où est-ce qu'ils sont? Non. Regarde comment ils sont d'hommes. Où ça? Oh, ok, ok. Là, on parle. Oh my god, c'est infini, même pas besoin de recharger. Là on part. Espérons que ça va finir. Come on. You got the touch.
I got the kill star. It's Sloane's bedtime. And I plan to tuck him in under 6 feet of dirt. This is the kill star. I feel rock and roll already.
Concern. Detecting elevated body temperature.
Shit balls. I'm burning up.
Your body isn't used to that much energy. We need to teach your nervous system and muscles to properly channel the kill star.
Spider. Should have been him strapping this thing on.
If you can't do it with him, Rex, do it for him.
You're right. I need to even the score.
For Spider?
No. For humanity.
Never surrender to the doubt that cloud your mind.
So much muscle. Saddam? Cool. Avec son œil de cyborg. Oh, c'est ça le Killthar?
Rex, you've come so far, but something tells me you're still holding back.
Don't worry, Doc. I won't hold back anymore.
Blinded with your cyber love.
Mm. Ouais, c'était prévisible.
Hein? Oh.
Oh,
yes. Oh. Ouch. Ouch.
PG-18.
Commando could be so gentle.
I know. My organs, my bones, my blood are 85% synthetic.
But you're still 100% man. At least the parts that matter. Oh, Rex. Is this truly it?
No. Not until Sloane's dead, Elizabeth. He's gonna fire those rockets on every continent in the world.
He's a monster, Rex. The new payload will infect everyone. They'll become prehistoric savages. Society will collapse. It will be a new stone age. And what emerges will no longer be human.
He thinks he's doing everyone a favor, but so am I, by killing him first.
You saved me before, Rex. Now, it's time to save the world.
Elizabeth? No.
Alert. New parameters enabled. Stand by for updated objectives.
What?
Rex, it's me. Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
If you're hearing this, it means something's happened to me. Rex, before I met you, I thought I'd never love a man again. I know you think of yourself as less than human, but you carry something more precious than your $1 billion worth of military spec hardware. More powerful than the hydrogen energy cell in your chest. You carry a human soul with you, everywhere you go. And you carry my heart.
Your arm now holds
the high security bunker inside the compound. Go get it.
Objective. Breach Danko compound and access high security bunker.
And Rex, don't do it for me. Do it for world peace.
Wow. Okay. Yes. Ah, ça marche, ça marche. Ça draine juste un peu ta barre de vie. Let's go. Got the power. Kill star weapon. Oh, c'est OP. Dragon. Yo, ça devient une joke là. Oh, retreat. Funny. Je suis surpuissant. C'est comme une joke là. So much power. Où ça? Ok, je suis prêt. No.
What is this place?
Detecting high levels of bioradiation.
What is that?
What the hell is this?
Oh, wow.
I am the Battle Armor Dragon Assault Strike System. Your Killstar controls my brain cage, instructing me that you are my rival.
No effing way.
I'm equipped with a hydraulically.
C'est déjà une joke avec le Killstar.
And titanium trauma plates.
I think I'll take you out for a spin.
Ok, ça me va.
This is for you, Spider.
Est-ce que je contrôle? Non. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the heck?
Do you like riding me? This is fun and sad.
No.
Welcome home, killer.
Oh, boy.
The only killing I got left in me is killing you. And then what? Retire to the suburbs? Mow the lawn every Saturday and watch football on Sunday? That ain't you, Rex. You don't mow down lawns. You mow down lives. You're crazy.
I'm a god now. Not just man, not just machine, but a fusion of both. A new Zeus on high ruling the new species of man. You could have been one of my cyber priests, serving with free will at my right hand. But I guess it's time to retire you mock wars once and for all.
You guessed wrong, Sloan. Dead wrong.
Alert. Systems compromised. Unable to kill Sloan. I'm so sorry, Robert.
What a waste! You've grown all soft. Like them Washington politicians. Do you know they've been negotiating for peace with the Reds? Peace, Rex. Peace.
Why can't I kill you?
You pathetic son of a bitch. You ain't nothing but a bundle of wires and programs. There was nothing left of Rex Power Code when they found you. Just DNA, without a soul.
No.
I gave you my memories, my experiences, my childhood.
No!
Rex.
I programmed you. I made you. I am your father.
No!
No!
Rex, maybe turning you into a machine saved your life, but it never changed what really mattered. Your heart.
But you also, Reverend.
Oh, on rentre dans la philosophie là. Bon, il a juste.
Lights out.
No. Lights on. Elizabeth.
Rex! You killed Colonel Sloan!
I guess all that power just went to his head.
So what now, Rex?
They're gonna come in here and take everything. Your research, the weapons, the dragon's blood.
Is that what you want? An army of monsters?
That's what Sloan wanted, but I'm not him.
I reactivated all the fail-safe booby traps in the bunkers. Just one push, and everything goes up in flames. You saved us, Rex.
Or just maybe, Doc. This time, you saved me.
No, Rex. We saved each other.
Oh. Quoi ce regard? Est-ce qu'il y aurait une suite?